So, you've thought about what it means to have a good teacher, but have you thought about what it means to be a good student? Have you thought about what you can do to be an even better student? Well, here are some ideas that I have about this. First of all, don't be afraid to ask questions. You might think that it's disrespectful to your teacher to do this, but if you don't ask questions, you probably won't learn what you do or do not know. Next, be a detective. Always look to connect what you have learned in one lesson to what you have learned in another. I don't think it's a good idea to rely on your teacher to do this for you. I mean, if you wait for knowledge to fall into your head like rain falls into a rain barrel, it probably won't. A good question to ask yourself after a lesson is, can I explain what I just learned to another student? I mean, if you try to explain it to another student and can't, then you probably haven't learned it well enough. Finally, as soon as you can after a lesson, write down what you've learned. You can do this on paper or by inputting it into a device. Use whatever means you feel most comfortable with. Doing this can help make what you've learned stick. So, those are some of my ideas. Can you think of any others? Well, if you do, write them in the comments section below. Would love to know what you think.